The Jefferson County Sheriff's Office needs help finding a 15-year-old boy suspected of breaking into a home and stealing multiple firearms, ammunition, and a suppressor. Caden Martin is 6 feet tall, weighs 130 pounds, and has brown hair and brown eyes. Martin was last known to be in the 13,000 block of South Cedar Circle in Pine last night around 7:20. If you see him, police say do not approach and call 911. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.